Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Tuesday, September 24th, 2024. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's information from Mr. Smith about the upcoming events for Hispanic Heritage Month.
Good morning, Central Cabarrus High School. This is Mr. Smith, your media coordinator. I wanted to give you an update about the upcoming events that we are going to be having as a school to continue our celebration of Hispanic Heritage Month. To see a list of these events and for students to individually register, you need to kind of follow along with what I'm showing you here on screen. So you go to the Central Cabarrus High School homepage. From there, you're looking across the top to the tab that says Academics. And then you're going to come down and click on where it says Viking Media Center. All right. Once you're there, big and bold right in front of you is the link that says event signups for Hispanic Heritage Month. So the four events that we've got coming up for you are listed out here. I'll go over them briefly for you. The first is on Thursday, the 26th of September. During Reconnect, this is going to be a mini film fest where one of our very own students at Central Cabarrus will be premiering her own movie, and we'll be watching another short film from the NC Latin American Film Fest. On the 30th, which is a Monday during Reconnect, first period Reconnect, we're going to have a live concert by Daniel Parra's band, Viada Especial. We're looking forward to that, and you'll need to sign up if you want to attend that as well. On Thursday, the 10th of October, we're going to have Miss G leading us in some Latin dances and some performances by other students here at Central Cabarrus High School. And then our final event planned right now is going to be on Friday, the 11th of October, and that's going to be a special guest speaker who is going to tell his story about his family's escape from Castro's Cuba during the revolution. So if you want to sign up for those students, you would just go to my website like I showed you and click where it says click here. That's going to take you to a form that you would fill out with your information. You would do this for each one that you are wanting to attend. So once you submit one, if you want to attend others, you would submit that. Submitting this form does not guarantee that you get to go to it. You still have to have permission from that Reconnect teacher, but it means that you will have a ticket from me, and I'll be sending out information to your Reconnect teacher during that time to let them know that you can attend it if they would let you. Final thing, teachers, if you would like to bring your entire class to any of these events, please just go ahead and email me and let me know the number of people in that class and which event you want to attend, and I'll make sure there's room for your whole class. This is really just for students who want to sign up individually. Thanks, and we look forward to seeing you there.
Celebrating Hispanic Heritage, a showcase of contributions. In celebration of Hispanic Heritage Month, Ms. Araldo's Spanish 3 and Spanish 4 students have dedicated their efforts to creating engaging informational videos that highlight the lives and achievements of influential Spanish figures who have significantly contributed to American society. These videos do not only serve as a captivating educational resource, but also emphasize the rich cultural tapestry that Hispanic individuals have woven into the fabric of the nation. Students are encouraged to watch these informative presentations to gain a deeper understanding of the diverse backgrounds and accomplishments of these notable figures. Additionally, the school's library will host a showcase featuring students' country projects and profiles of famous Hispanic personalities, offering a unique opportunity for the community to learn and appreciate the profound impact of Hispanic heritage in shaping our society.
Hi, my name is Lexi. I'm part of Ms. G's Spanish 3 class, and in honor of Hispanic Heritage Month, I've chosen to talk about the impact Dr. Helen Rodriguez Trias has had and her many accomplishments. So Dr. Helen Rodriguez was born in New York, but was mainly raised in Puerto Rico. Her parents were immigrants from Puerto Rico, and she attended medical school and undergrad in Puerto Rico. She co-founded the Women's Caucus and the Hispanic Caucus of the American Public Health Association. She then became the first Latina director of the APHA. She was awarded the Presidential Citizens Medal in 2001 by President Bill Clinton, and she taught at the Albert Einstein College of Medicine, Columbia University, and Fordham University. Her legacy is marked by her commitment to social justice, her advocacy for equitable health care, and her contribution to improving the lives of women and children around the world.
The Black Student Union will have their first meeting on October the 4th during Reconnect in the Planetarium. If you have any questions, see Mr. Finn in room 404 or Dr. Coloma Silla in room 171.
first HOSA meeting of the year will be Tuesday, September 24th during Second Block Reconnect in room 200. You are encouraged to attend this meeting even if you haven't turned in your forms or dues. A representative from Atrium Health's Patch program will be here to discuss the program and how it helps high school students get a head start on their healthcare careers. Don't forget to create a new hall pass to attend this meeting. We hope to see you there.
The week of homecoming, we are having a spirit week leading up to the game and dance. See the different days here. Each of those days, the five administrators will have five regular-sized candy bars to hand out to students they believe are best dressed for the day. That is a total of 25 candy bars a day and 125 candy bars that will be handed out that week. Come dressed the best and get candy. The Bible class presents Esther, a story of faith and courage on September 25th through the 26th at 7 p.m. in the CCHS Theater. Cost is $5 and goes to support the classes at Central Bears High School. Come out and support CCHS Volleyball when they take on Officer Linker and her law enforcement team in the first annual Battle at the Net, Heroes vs. Vikings. The game is on Tuesday, September 24th at 6 p.m. It'll be a fun night for sure. Tickets are only $5. You can see a volleyball player, Coach Porter, or Coach Crosby to purchase in advance or $5 at the door. Are you scheming, cunning, and ruthless? Do you enjoy using your superior intellectual acumen to crush and humiliate your opponents? If so, strategy games are a great way to flex your prefrontal cortex muscles. CCHS Chess Club meets every other Tuesday during Reconnect in room 53. Students will learn chess strategies and tactics, as well as the rules of several other ancient strategy games, mostly including Shang-Chi and Mangala. Mostly, students will be engaging in cerebral combat with their classmates. The next meeting will take place on October 2nd. We look forward to seeing the cool kids there.
Can you swim? Do you swim on a summer league or a year-round team? Would you be interested in putting in the work to learn a new sport? If you answered yes to any of these questions, you should come and join the swim team. The interest meeting will be held Wednesday, October 2nd at 2:30 in room 305. If you are interested in joining the team but are unable to attend the meeting, email Ms. Homemiller for information.
Men's basketball and open gym from now on will only be for a selective group. Anyone who will be interested in trying out for men's basketball, please make sure your physicals are up to date on Dragonfly and complete.
This year's homecoming dance will be held on October 5th from 7:30 to 11 in North Cove. Tickets are on sale now and are $25. Follow the link on screen to purchase your tickets. The theme this year is fairy tale. Come enjoy good music and fun with friends. There will even be concessions for sale during the dance. Get your tickets soon. The deadline to buy them is September 27th.
Attention Spring 2025 graduates. Please listen carefully for your September to-dos to prepare for graduation in May. First, representatives will be here for all four lunches on Thursday, September 26th to assist with ordering caps and gowns. This is required for all graduates who want to participate in the ceremony. They will be on sale for the next few weeks, but the price will increase dramatically after that, so please plan on purchasing early. Also, don't forget to fill out the senior name survey, either by scanning the QR code provided or using the link on the graduation website. This will ensure that your name is correctly spelled on your power school. Any additional questions, please visit the graduation page on the CCS website, our Instagram, or visit Ms. Moody directly.
Are you an honors art student and want to join the National Art Honors Society? Are you continuing to take art classes throughout high school and would like to earn art-related service hours? Stop by Ms. Moore or Ms. Blackman's room to find out more info. Also, we will start club meetings during third period reconnect.
In recognition of National Suicide Prevention Month, Ms. Geraldo's initiative has empowered students to produce impactful videos aimed at raising awareness about mental health and the importance of seeking help. These student-created videos serve as a poignant reminder that no one is alone in their struggles. They emphasize the significance of reaching out to trusted adults for support. By sharing personal stories and providing resources, these young voices are not only educating their peers, but also fostering a sense of community and connection. In an age where mental health issues are often stigmatized, Ms. Geraldo's project encourages open dialogue, reminding everyone that it is okay to ask for help and that support is readily available.
As a part of our school-wide celebration of Hispanic Heritage Month, next week will be a Spirit Week that we hope everyone will participate in. Monday will be Jersey Day with a specific invitation for people to wear the jersey of their favorite soccer team or player, although everyone is welcome to wear a jersey from any sport. Tuesday will be Dress Like the 90s Day, so time to pull up together an outfit worthy of Selena, Ricky Martin, or other iconic 90s stars. Wednesday will be Western Day. Get those cowboy hats, leather boots, and rhinestone shirts ready to show off. Thursday will be a chance to show off traditional or modern clothing styles from your family's culture. Friday will be formal day. Dress up in that quinceañera dress or that fancy gown or suit you never got a chance to wear in order to impress the whole school. Additionally, if you're interested in showcasing your Spanish-speaking heritage, please reach out to Mr. Smith or Ms. Geraldo to sign up for the Parade of Nations scheduled for September 19th in the theater during Reconnect. Remember, the space is limited, so don't miss your chance to celebrate your culture. September is Attendance Awareness Month. Maintaining good attendance is crucial for academic success and overall well-being. Missing even a few days can add up over time. Remember to be present and on time for school. The 2024-25 Central Cabarrus women's basketball season is near. Tryouts will begin at the end of October. Any interested student should be registered on Dragonfly with an updated physical in order to try out. Currently, for those who have registered properly, preseason workouts take place after school from 2:30 to 3:45, Monday through Thursday. For more information, please see Coach Blaylock. Today's lunch will be Build Your Own Frito Pie, waffle fries, black beans, pineapple tidbits, and fresh oranges.
The weather for today will be showers with a high of 81 and a low of 64 with a 24% chance of rain.
The SAT word of the day is rapport. A relationship of mutual understanding or trust and agreement between people. Synonyms include bond or link, harmony. Humor helps to establish a rapport with an audience.
Jalen, What does a female DJ wear?
What?
Mascara.
Thank you for watching Central and have a great day.